Hi all, I'm just going to do a little bit of follow-up on the Tacon 3650 3500 kV motor, and as well this HobbyWing 35 amp ESC. So I've been running it for the summer, put it in probably May, it's now October, so I've been running it quite a bit, put a lot of packs through that, probably 50 or so, busted the truck up a couple of times. And it's still going, so I'm going to do some tests, see how it handled the abuse that I put it through for the past few months, see if it's still running as strong as it was, and we'll see how it goes. So here you go. Enjoy. Here's what happens when you hit a cement pole at 47 kilometers an hour. So as you can see, that went well. The truck is in about 1,000 pieces now, but you will notice the motor is still fine, and the ESC is still fine. I don't know where I put it. There it is. It's still in one piece as well. There you go. So, some people think that ESC doesn't have enough power to power this motor. I disagree. The 3650 3500 kV seems to work fine with it. I've been running it hard. I haven't been nice to it at all. And that's about it. It's a great truck as well. Great setup for this, definitely. So if you don't have one already, go ahead and buy it. Bought it at Hobby Parts. Comes in the mail pretty quickly, and you'll be glad you did.